Hi everyone, my name is Khan and I'm a first year optometry student. Today I wanted to share some tips and resources I have found while studying for the OAT that can help you study for it efficiently and inexpensively. So let's get started. Okay, so first thing you need to do is go on Google and search up what the OAT consists of. This particular page I'm on has all the OAT subjects and subtopics. Okay, so YouTube's gonna be your best friend throughout this whole process. So let's see, the first topic that we wanna search is cell and molecular bio. So what you would do is just go ahead and type that in YouTube, and all of these will pop up, a bunch of videos from Khan Academy, Crash Course, and so much more. It is especially helpful for stuff like organic chemistry because there are so many YouTubers that does OChem videos. An amazing resource for you to use if you completely forgot all the materials or you never learned it would be Chad's videos, because he is amazing at teaching the materials back to you. His videos are also very lengthy. There are some bundles that you can use, but he does have free courses for Gen Chem, OChem, and his physics class, you guys, is phenomenal. It's also free. Those are the courses I used. Taking practice exams is very crucial to seeing how well you're understanding the materials. And so a free practice exam that you can find online is from the ADA. They have a sample test and it is laid out to be just like the OAT. Another free exam that you can take is from Kaplan. They have free OAT practices. And they do give you one online OAT practice test, and it's timed to be just like the OAT, like you're sitting there in the room. One of the books I recommend is the Big Blue Kaplan book. Right now it's on eBay for $19, but I also saw the price go up to like $30 to $40. But this book is amazing. It has very detailed explanations for all the subjects, and the questions they give you at the end of every section is similar to the OAT. So I don't recommend buying the OAT smaller study books, the ones that are like 2018, 2017, and stuff like that, because those are available at every single library, your local library, your university libraries, and more. You can always just find that there for free. And the materials from a 2015 one will basically be the same as the ones from 2018, so it's really a waste of money. Oh, also, at the end of every book at the library, there are two practice exams that you can work on that will help. I believe you can sign up for Kaplan and use a code that's specific to the book that you have in front of you, and you can unlock two extra exams through Kaplan, and it's more real time because Kaplan has like a system where it mirrors how a real OAT would be like. Alright, so that's all I have for you today. Good luck with your studying. I hope everything works out. Follow me on Instagram and DM me if you have any other questions, and leave video recommendations down below. Thank you!